Hi, my name is Dylan Roaf. We have another Black History Face up next.
And I'm Katie Greno. We have a segment of DV's Got Talent.
And I'm Scotty G. This week's full vocabulary is coming up.
Thanks for joining us, DV. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
In honor of Black History Month, we've been telling you about prominent Black Americans. Today we focus on Tyra Lynn Banks, born on December 4th, 1973. She's an American media personality, actress, occasional singer, former model, and businesswoman. She first became famous as a model in Paris, Milan, Tokyo, London, and New York, but television appearances were her commercial breakthrough.
Banks is the creator and host of the UPN, the CW reality television show, America's Next Top Model, co-creator of True Beauty, and host of her own talk show, The Tyra Banks Show. In 2009, she was honored by Gay and Lesbian Alliance Against Defamation with the Excellence in Media Award.
The National Honor Society is sponsoring a penny war to benefit the Society of St. Vincent de Paul. Bring pennies to your third hour and place them in the collection jars to earn points for your class. Place nickels, dimes, quarters, and bills in the jars of other homeroom classes and decrease their points and sabotage the opposition. The homeroom class with the most points will win a pizza party.
There's been a lot of partying lately over all the gold medals. We have some highlights of Wednesday night's men's snowboarding competitions. Very few students at DV know what JROTC is about. We have a few students here to tell you what it is all about.
All right, so we are the Marcos Teniza JROTC unit. We go to the high school Marcos Teniza, we take a bus there, and they give a bus back. It's all school funded. What we do there is we do drills, PT, and we do normal class stuff like math, mapping, that sort of thing. And what this can lead to in the future is, certain amount of years in ROTC equals advanced ranks in the Army, military, or any branch you want to join. You also get to meet different recruiters. You can meet the senators, governors.
Unlike some other people, they absolutely hate it because they think it's stupid. But I don't. I think it's important. ROTC is a junior reserved officer training course. It's when you learn about, see the one here is the Army, and you learn about the Army, the things like respect and discipline.
While JROTC is marching, senior Jake Shields is beatboxing it up. DB's Got Talent got him to show us all his moves.
More talent is coming up with this week's vocabulary.
Turn it up. Let's do it. Let's get into it. Come on. Weekend Rap is back with Olympic flows. This beat is Michael Phelps. It's Olympic gold. But the swimming's all over like canned tuna. It's the Winter Olympics in Vancouver. And who knew this city was so nice? Well, just ask Lindsey Vonn and maybe Shaun White. And you know, Canadians feel it in their souls. They just won their first two hometown golds. But RIP to the loser who passed. He died in the crash. He was zooming too fast. And he wasn't the only one who got killed. She's the first lady who descended from slaves. Her husband wants to create a deficit commission to check all the spending in our system. These other rappers can't compete, they're all imposters. I'm the athlete, they're all talk like Bob Costas. Flow cab, all the haters can stay shook. Put the fans online, check us on Facebook. Woo!
We love FloCab, and we hear lots of you love it too. So if you want to see an episode or a newscast, again, you can always go to www.dbthundermedia.com.
If you didn't catch the weather earlier in the week, Lindsay Lasky is back to report on the weather for the weekend.
Hey guys, it's Lindsay with the weather forecast for the rest of the week. Temperatures are going to drop a little bit Saturday through Monday into the mid-60s, partly cloudy for the rest of the week, so make sure you bring a light jacket just to make sure. And make sure you're ready for AIMS for the rest of the week, so get a lot of rest. Have a great day, guys.
Well, thanks, Lindsay. That's it for our DVTV newscast.
We usually air on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, but with the next week's AIMS testing schedule a little different, we're going to be showing a show on Monday and a brief one on Friday.
Thanks for tuning in, and have a great day and weekend, DV.